Welcome to the... Take care.
God damn it.
Welcome to my home underground.
Greeting. What do you want? What can I interest you in?
Some good advice.
Farewell.
Yes?
Oh, you're Tom. Should I go check it out? Yeah, I think I should. Okay, B. R. B. Alright, I'm back. That's level 20. Now the quests. First thing first, I'm gonna follow. Between the dawn and dusk, I guess. Fuck, I'm late. And we can always wait, right? Yeah.
Call me websmith, pluck with a single thread, and the weave unravels. In Ringer's way, two families, Nord and Dunland, live in perfect harmony, but beneath the surface lurks the secret seed of strife. Kill the leaders of the two families. Plant evidence to implicate the other family as the killer. And don't get caught. Be cunning. Don't spoil my schemes. And don't die. That would spoil everything.
All right.
Our lady has given you a task. The blessings of the web spinner be upon you. Remember, this place is...
Yeah, I already found it, so I can just fast travel in there.
Welcome to Bleaker's Way, stranger. What can I do for you? Many years ago, this town was settled by Ulf the Bleaker. Soon after, Reyno Dalvalu and his family arrived. Hrol Ulfgar and Niven Dalvalu lead the community and have done so for many years.
Thanks.
Be seeing you.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be sneaky like this. Call Marla. Go away! The fuck you want there? Yeah, you didn't see me. The fight should break in.
These are troubled times in Bleaker's Way. What do you want? Hrol Ulfgar has been murdered. We will find the assassin and he will pay dearly. The leader of the Dalvalu has been found dead. This is a sad day for all of Bleaker's Way. You too.
Well, nothing happening.
These are troubled. Hrol Ulf. Bye.
Be like a wait for yours. You will get on with it.
Troubled.
Something good up.
Have a look at my wear.
What the fuck up?
The roll. Take care.
Yeah, press correctly. Whatevs.
Our Lady has given.
Yeah, why they don't fight? This is bad. I guess I will need to use console to fix this.
These are trouble. Be seeing you.
What is it? There's trouble here in Bleaker's Way. Hroal Ulfgar is dead. Nivan is murdered. How could this have happened? Everyone was fond of Nivan, including the Ulf. You too.
Why is it broken? It's opened.
Hello there.
May the wind be on your.
Yes, the only explanation I can think of.
Back.
Some sort of bug must have happened.
These are troubled times. Roll up. The leader. High Mount. Need a bite to eat? Take your time. Need a bite to eat? Maybe something. Goodbye.
Hey, come on! Violent.
Yeah, let's go to the north, I guess.
What is it? Hroal Ulfgar is dead. Nivan has been murdered, and by one of you too. What's the matter?
We're the one girl.
I'll have your head, you filthy Nord!
Okay. Get any bounty for that for some reason. Maybe you had, if you don't. They would have been anyway, they could like always been.
Well done, little web spinner. Is there a prettier sight than friends at war? Take pleasure in the strife you have caused, immortal. Savor the divine essence of a well-spun plot. And here's a little needle to help you stitch your own entangled tapestries.
The Ebon Blade. Okay, so who's next? Oh, great, stupid Moloch ball. Okay, let's get it over with.
Another mortal come to do my bidding. I only wish suffering and death. You will bring me both. I want to see a man brought to the edge. And pushed.
To attack me.
Near Brindlehelm, you will find Melus Matilius, a good man, an honorable man. He disgusts me. You will let him kill you with this, the cursed mace. As you are doing this for me, I'll save your miserable life.
Probably.
Get out of my sight.
Maze of Moloch Ball. Yeah, the Moloch Ball is one of the most evil Daedra princes ever. He sure is. Alright, I should probably speak to these people. This is the Imperial dude.
What? I know of the poor man. Did wonders for folks around here. There was no job too small for him. Killed off hordes of goblins when they attacked the town. Killed off a nest of minotaurs single-handedly. That's all in the past now, though. Since his wife, Vayna, died, we haven't seen hide nor hair of the man. Gone off by himself. She was a good woman, and Melus loved her as best he could. He was off fighting when she died. A sudden fever, and she was gone. Don't think he ever forgave himself for not being there when she passed. He swore then never to raise a weapon again. He lives alone now, moved into a cabin not far outside of town. It's near where he buried Vayna. I understand he visits a grave every day. Take care. What's the news from the other parts of town?
I'm just gonna make the man mad, right? It's good to do.
Please, I would prefer you leave, friend. Please.
All right.
Oh, we can't lower it anymore.
I am Melus Petilius. Leave me in peace to mourn my wife, Vayna. She was my wife, and I would rather not speak of her now. Just leave me.
Let's do the opposite. Let's increase.
Please. I would prefer you leave. Please, go on. She was my.
Okay, ready to reload. Where is it? Graveyard. I think that's over there. I don't know when he actually visited here. Kinda forgot. It's not in the night, huh? Maybe early in the morning? Make somebody to kill you is not an easy task. Especially a guy like that. When the fuck does she visit her grave? Finally.
Sworn not to raise a weapon in anger, but you have offended my honor in this most holy place. Prepare to die, devil. Sworn.
Die!
I fought mud crabs more fearsome than you. Let's get this over with.
Hit me. There we go. Do you saw me again?
But you'll still get your prize, won't you? I think it was worth it, don't you? Keep up the good work, little mortal.
Yo, thank you. Just out of curiosity, I want to see. You know, brown bears.
You're dead. I killed you myself. What manner of creature are you? Will I be tormented with your image forever?
Okay. Here's scene.
Summoned my prey. The hare crouches before the fox's muzzle. Perhaps I should ask you, mortal, sent you to hunt for my amusement. In Harkane Grove is a quarry worthy the chase. First tamed, last tamed. The unicorn runs wild there. Bring me this creature's horn, mortal, if you dare.
Yeah, this quest is pretty hard. Because these things are strong as fuck. But oh well. She didn't let you take it out. Yeah, go. I gotta really cheat it. Jeez. Easy as pie.
Yes, Hunter. Make your offering. Did you taste its flesh and drink its blood?
Not really.
Never waste the spoils of a kill. You've pleased me, Hunter. Take my token and wear it well. Hereafter, take your prey and whisper my name.
Okay. Two more. Go Clavicus.
A mortal! Wonderful. Always a pleasure. Perhaps a little service for me, mortal, and I'll reward you. A fair bargain, don't you think? You will retrieve from me a sword, a very special sword. It contains the soul of Umbra, a hero I have had dealings with in the past. Bring the sword to me, and I'll reward you with my mask. You'll not find a better bargain, mortal. Begin your search in Hell's Gate.
Understood. Wait, that should dog. The fuck?
Hello! Hey! Pay attention! In your pack! The dog! I swear, you heroes aren't particularly quick on the uptake.
Yeah,